Hi everyone, today is Women's Day here in South Africa and we would like to celebrate it with you by featuring some of our female guides and guardians here at EcoTraining.
I believe all our ladies can do it. If you do have a passion, then you can do it.
I'm proud being a mamba because we are female rangers and we are doing the work that men thought that wouldn't do it. So I'm here to prove to them that no, I can do this job. And also I'm protecting the voiceless animals down there, the reserve, and I'm like their mother.
Hello everyone, my name is Vivian, I'm from Germany. There is this one famous book in Germany from Gesa, who also did this course, the Field Guide and the Trails Guide. And when I was reading it, every word she says just was like as if I could have said the same. She was also a female field guide and that inspired me. I love the nature, I love being outside, viewing animals, learn more about all the connections within every part of nature.
Hello everybody, I am Bernice Fischer. Being in a male-dominated industry, which is slowly changing, it's always exciting to see female young ladies coming in or elderly student ladies coming in. And I truly believe that in this industry and what we are doing, that we do need that female, that feminine touch. And I believe all our ladies can do it. If you do have a passion, then you can do it. And if you have a love for something, there's always a way.
My love for videography only came during my course here at EcoTraining. I worked in marketing before, but only when I came here and I figured that what we see every day is incredible and the wildlife we see is so remarkable that if I use my camera, I actually have the opportunity to show that to other people.
So when I started with EcoTraining, I started as a cleaner. When time goes, in that period of 1 year, I become a cook. And then after that, I got an opportunity as a camp coordinator, and that's what I'm doing now. Women's are more scared of doing this kind of job, thinking that is men's job, which is not true, because if you're a woman and you want to become a field guide, you can still do it.
So I spent a lot of time out in Southern and Eastern Africa as a kid, like moving around and traveling. And I've always loved the bush. It's part of kind of my growing up and what I really connect with. It's my happy place, I would say. So I initially wanted to move into the environmental journalism side. So went to university, studied English literature, and then decided that I wanted to spend more time in the field. Moved into a more of a research pathway. So finished up with a master's in biodiversity conservation. And yeah, I want to create a lasting impact in the field.
So guys, if you like these videos, please remember to like and subscribe to this channel.